These environments are always crazy. You know, the first time you walk into these stadiums, they're massive. It's actually, I always feel like it's that proverbial calm before the storm, because when you put 70,000 people in here 24 hours from now, it's going to be deafening. And right now it's just this cave, just void and silence, and I don't know, it's hard to describe what it feels like in here. And in your mind you try to picture it when it's going to be full, but you really can't. This place will be incredible tomorrow. The vibe in here, I don't know if it's anything like it has been outside of here, just being around the city of Melbourne and just seeing the fans that are here from all around the world, this place will be electric. 25 years of the making of, I guess in some way, I don't know, you know, the last time ever stepping in the ring together, it's going to be something special. If not for everybody else, it certainly will be for us. And some way I feel like this for me is probably, you know, I can't see myself being back here, certainly not in a stadium show in Australia. Been coming here for 25 years, so to me, if this is nothing more than a thank you for all that, it's worth it.